did have it in the top part, which is annoying. Quite a few more stems on that one, but yeah, just gonna get down now and probably fell these in a wanna from the bottom. I think it forks about 12 foot up, something like that. So probably just drop the spike. Might leave that till tomorrow. It's half 12 now, need to get all the brash from that one. Nicely in the stem. I'll get that one on camera.
Morning. Yesterday you saw us do this tree here. We decked it after filming me in the tree. Just did it in one round there, so it's stuck. Hopefully you can hear me alright. Ed's just loading the timber on now, onto the timber trailer. And I've got a camera out because last night before I went, first throw, I got my throw line in connected with the Willow this morning. Then as I'm pulling I tried to pull the pull line, like the throw bag back up and then throw it over another limb, and it just wouldn't come down at all. So I got frustrated with that. Then I threw it in again, got stuck. I very rarely get them stuck. And then I got Alex's throw bag out and got that stuck. So now I'm just literally over the first branch, which is fine. The rope's just in there. But I did have it in the top part, which is annoying. But we'll crack on. Hopefully get some of this on camera. I won't forget. Okay, so I'm at the top now. I'm going to put the anchor point here. There's the top. And this one here, this fork there, that's where I got my throw line through last night. Right in that one. Right at the front, so quite a nice view, clear day. The Trafford Centre over there. This is like the only tree this height. There's a couple on bodies over there, but once you get this down, it's just a stem. I probably won't really come back up here because we've taken some big pieces out, but be a nice view up here. Anyway, let's get cracking.
Bit slippy and horrible today. But nice day though. SRT line. I'm thinking like all that could just go there, probably. So I'll just put it here somewhere. And then it's not like right near where he's going to be slewing around with the machine. Do it. I should have put this trough under. The way I do it is, I couldn't tell you where I learnt this from, or where I've seen it. Much
go around the back of the tree like that. But all the carabiner in a ring, that's a bit too small, that's the perfecto one. But it's alright, it works. Feed the ring through. Through the ring, that just locks it off, spin it all the way around so the gate's on that end. Just tighten it up, put it on your main line. That's one thing I don't like about a chicane, like when you're pushing there, if your nail gets stuck on that, woohoo! Know about it. Right, now I can loosen this off. See how I put that under there. And just put me on the way with it. Happy with that. Undo that. Then we start at the bottom and work our way up. That's one for throw line blues right there. Whoa, let me stop that. Nice. Alex! Another one. Right up there. Might leave that one. Use the Bandit over there. Talking to the camera. I was talking to the camera. What? What? I was going to do some of this while he's doing that. Yeah, can do. Oh yeah, two cheers. So basically I've took that one out there, knocked that into pieces. See, Alex has felled them and snedded them. I'm gonna just take this one, same height as that here, I'm just gonna do it in one. This has got the pro line stuck in it, so weather's gone a little bit, but it seems to be passing. It's just that main stem and that over that way. Obviously knocked a few of them out. We'll get them out later. So, yeah.
just have ball in front of them. I'm just filming, knocking a few of these out. stems are staying like that till Monday. It's Friday today, so we'll come back on Monday, I think, to get basically to knock them over and get the rest of the timber out. Got a full trail load of timber now on the tractor trailer, on the timber trailer. We've got rid of a few trees down the bottom as well, so we decided we may as well just leave that as it is instead of making more of a mess on the ground. We'll get all this tied up.